My name is Gabi Serrato. I'm a PhD student at MIT where I study geoscience. I also have a physical disability. When I was looking for other people like me, I realized that there were no video resources made by disabled scientists, so I decided to make my own. I'm going to be releasing a series of videos about the intersection of science and disability. I'll be talking about things like how to be an ally to your disabled colleagues, how to make conferences and labs more accessible, and basic vocab like what does it mean to have a disability and what is ableism. Before I really get started, I wanted to tell you a little bit about my story so that you know why I'm making these videos. I've been struggling with chronic pain and fatigue for almost 2 years. So far, I have a diagnosis of hypermobile Ehlers-Danlos syndrome, which means that all of my joints and tissues are too stretchy. My joints can dislocate or hyperextend, which makes them really painful. I'm in pain pretty much all day, every day. It can be really isolating, but I'm excited to use this series as a way to build awareness that disabled scientists do exist. These videos are funded by a science communication small grant from Two Photon Art, a science art collective. This is their pin! Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe!